So far, we have created a chart in Excel. In this clip, in this video, we will format the chart. We can format the chart on the basis of its components. So first, we will format the plot area. We can see the plot area is empty. So right click on the plot area, select the last option, format plot area. Option, a format plot area dialog box appears. By default it is fill tab is selected and automatic option. Now we will select, click on solid fill radio button and choose the color, which color we want at the background. We choose light gray and click on close. We can see the plot area background has been changed. Now we want to format. The next topic is inserting the chart title. We have already done this in the first video. Now we will format the chart title. To format the chart title, first click on the chart title and right click on it and select format chart title. Format chart title dialog box appears. By default the fill tab is selected. We will select the solid fill and choose the color we want. We choose this color. Now to apply border style, first we must change, select, make modification in border color. By default it is automatic. Here we will select solid line and select its color. We select the black color. Now we will format border styles. In width, increase the width. This is 0.75 pt. We increase it by 0.25. now it is 1 point. Compound types, we want this style and click on close button and see the result. We have formatted the chart title. Look at its background and its border. The next is formatting axis. To format axis, first select the chart by clicking on it. Then we point the mouse at Y axis. Here this is value axis, Y axis. Right click on it and select format axis. The format axis dialog box appears. Now make some modification. Say in minimum click on fixed and type 20, and in maximum field type fixed radio button, select fixed radio button and type 200. Click on close button and see the effect, see the result. The next is formatting legend. To format legend, right click on the legend and select format legend. Format legend dialog box appears and by default it is legend options at present. Currently we have legend at the right of the chart. We can change its position, but we don't want to change its position right now. Then we will move to the next option, fill. In fill, click on solid fill, choose color and on border color choose solid line. Here we want to line of the border is this color, dark blue. Now we change border style. In border style, compound type, we select this. Dash type, if you want to line dash line, click on this. Now click on close. Here the legend has been formatted and you can select and choose any option according to your choice.